I think it's awful what they're doing to them. It's very awful.
Residents in Painesville shocked to learn that a three-month-old puppy died after it was thrown out a six-floor apartment window here at Washington Square Apartments.
I saw the police here this morning. They were parked right over there.
Painesville police say they were called to the apartment complex Tuesday after building staff found the deceased puppy in the trash compactor. Police say the owner later confessed that he killed the dog by throwing it out the window. The suspect was arrested on an animal cruelty charge and he's expected to be arraigned Wednesday in Painesville Municipal Court. Officials say the suspect did not live at the Washington Square Apartments but had recently purchased the puppy for his mother, who lives at the apartment complex.
It appears to be about a pit bull mix. That's what we think.
And just a puppy.
Yeah. Very young.
Leanne Pike, a humane agent with the Lake County Humane Society, says they examined the puppy to determine the cause of death.
We couldn't find anything else with the dog that seemed to be, anything that was wrong with the dog other than just what the trauma had caused internally.
She stresses that puppies are a lot of work, and if new owners get overwhelmed, they need to reach out for help.
Any shelter would be happy to assist in this situation. We take in owner surrender dogs all the time. Puppies are very easy to rehome, so we would never turn a puppy away if somebody needed help with it, couldn't take care of it.